You've lost your mind.
You idiot! Turn around this minute! Yes, I am! We're a team!
We're a team!
What are you doing here? This is private property.
I can't hold on any longer! It's so high!
Christ.
You can't order me around, Coleman. Don't try to follow me.
This is going to have consequences. That is a really bad idea.
Just you wait. I have you now. I'm going to get you out of there, Fatima.
You again?
I'm not giving up. You kidnapped my Fatima, our ship's engineer.
Finn, listen to your colleagues. You have no idea how dangerous they are.
Well, I'm about to find out. I'm going on deck.
We'll see about that. Let's see how well you handle it.
Damn it! Coleman, Larry, that nutjob is setting fire to the oil slick by the oil rig wreck. You have to get over here with the Defoe and get that fire under control!
Why don't you just listen to me for once?
I can't lose these traffickers. They kidnapped our engineer. I have to get on that deck!
Would you just finally turn around? Get out of here. Put the fire out and leave us alone.
I'll let my colleagues put out the fire. You, on the other hand, are mine.
You don't stand a chance. Oh, man! This guy's like a rash. You can't shake him. Come on, guys. Time to get invisible.
Invisible? What do they mean?
Are they going to try to escape? Who cares? I'm heading over to you and getting on board.
You're not tricking me again. I know you're here somewhere. My head. What happened? Why is it so dark? I have to get a light on in here. A hammer. I think I'll hang on to this. Generator with a fuel pump standing here. Maybe it'll help me finally to get some light going here. Maybe this hammer will help. Finally some light in here. Where the hell am I? Crap. Think fin. Have I been here before? I have to take a look around. Maybe I'll find some objects that will jog my memory a bit. The woman in this newspaper clipping. I know her. I can remember the operation where I first met her.
Daniel Defoe, this is MSC. Daniel Defoe, this is MSC. Over.
This is Daniel Defoe. What's up, Jessica?
An oil tanker just reported an overcrowded and smoking ship. We're guessing it's a transport ship carrying refugees. Maybe it's dealing with engine failure.
That doesn't sound good, Finn. Should we take a look?
Of course we should, but you know, we're undermanned. Now would be the time when an engineer would be really helpful.
Yeah, well, there's no changing the facts. Mads isn't here.
Yep. There's no use, Coleman. We have to take care of it. Thank you, MSC. We're on our way.
Thanks, guys. We'll send you over the coordinates as soon as possible.
MSC. This is Daniel Defoe.
We'll take care of the burning ship. We'll rescue any shipwrecked persons we find, of course. Our firefighting monitors are operational, just in case we locate the source of the fire.
Okay, Finn.
I can see the stricken ship, Finn.
Yeah, Coleman, that doesn't look good.
I've also spotted shipwrecked persons in the water.
Initiate rescue and firefighting operations immediately. I'm on it.
MSC, this is the Daniel Defoe. Over. We have spotted the ship. It is on fire, and there are shipwrecked persons in the water. Operations Officer Finn Astaire is taking care of firefighting and rescue operations.
Roger, Defoe.
All right, I have to get into the daughter boat to fish those castaways out of the water one by one. They don't seem to be able to swim and are going to drown if I don't hurry up. I also have to get the fire on board the ship under control using the Defoe's firefighting monitors. There could still be people on board who are trapped by the fire. Here we go. I have the first person.
Well done. Keep at it.
Another person on board. Seems to be doing okay.
Great job, Finn. Just three more to go.
People safe on board.
Don't let up. They're not going to be able to survive much longer.
Number four, heavy cough going, but otherwise conscious and seems to be okay.
Great. Don't ease up now. Hurry up then. You don't have much time.
Castaways to the Daniel Defoe.
Sure thing, Fett.
MSC, this is Daniel Defoe.
We'll take care of the burning ship. We'll rescue any shipwrecked persons we find, of course. Our firefighting monitors are operational, just in case we locate the source of the fire.
Okay, Finn.
Finn, the ship is sinking. There's no way of getting the fire under control anymore. You could have managed that one, Finn.
Daniel Defoe, this is MSC. Over. We've registered the incident. Finn, the boss would like to have a word with you when you guys get back on land.
Damn it, that was awful.
I think that might have been the end of your career, Finn.
Daniel Defoe, this is MSC. Daniel Defoe, this is MSC. Over.
This is Daniel Defoe. What's up, Jessica?
An oil tanker just reported an overcrowded and smoking ship. We're guessing it's a transport ship carrying refugees. Maybe it's dealing with engine failure.
That doesn't sound good, Finn. Should we take a look?
Of course we should, but you know, we're undermanned. Now would be the time when an engineer would be really helpful.
Yeah, well, there's no changing the facts. Mads isn't here.
Yep. There's no use, Coleman. We have to take care of it. Thank you, MSC. We're on our way.
Thanks, guys. We'll send you over the coordinates.
I can see the stricken ship, Vin.
Yeah, Coleman, that doesn't look good.
I've also spotted shipwrecked persons in the water.
Initiate rescue and firefighting operations immediately. I'm on it.
MSC, this is the Daniel Defoe. Over. We have spotted the ship. It is on fire, and there are shipwrecked persons in the water. Operations Officer Vin, the fire is under control, Vin. Great job.
Thanks, Coleman. I have the first person.
Well done. Keep at it.
Another person on board. Seems to be doing okay.
Great job, Finn. Just three more to go.
Three people safe on board.
Don't let up. They're not going to be able to survive much longer.
Number four, heavy cough going, but otherwise conscious and seems to be okay.
Great. Don't ease up now.
Castaways to the Daniel Defoe.
Sure thing, Finn.
MSC, fire on stricken ship has been extinguished, and the shipwrecked persons have been rescued.
Just want to congratulate you again on a great mission, Finn.
Really, great performance out there.
What are you going to do with the burnt-out ship?
Unfortunately, we're without an engineer at the moment, but I'd still like to go on board the ship and see what the situation looks like. Can you get me over there and secure the site, Finn?
Of course, Coleman. Let's get over to the Luke Fox again, and then I can...
Hurry up, Finn. You don't have much time.
MSC, this is Daniel Defoe. We'll take care of the burning ship. We'll rescue any shipwrecked persons we find, of course. Our firefighting monitors are operational, just in case we locate the source of the fire.
Okay, Finn.
Keep the boat still, Finn. I'm almost over.
Okay, I'm on the ship. MSC, this is Ballers. Over. Inspecting the stricken ship.
Be careful.
Finn, can you hear me?
What's up?
I've just had two crew members jump into the water right in front of me. Can you get them?
All right, I'm on my way. And another castaway is saved. What an operation!
That's great news!
That must be number 7 now. If I keep going like this, I'm gonna get a Medal of Honor!
Finn.
Yes, Colvin?
I found someone messing around in the engine room. She's been arrested on suspicion of sabotage. Can you come pick me up? Then we can get her to the Daniel Defoe with the Luke Fox to interrogate her.
I'm already on my way, buddy.
Hurry up, Finn. You don't have much time.
Coleman, Luke Fox ready for entry.
Coming.
I'm in. Launch.
What are you doing? Let me go. I haven't done anything.
Sure. You can tell us all about it on our mothership.
Who's that you dug up there?
She sabotaged the engine room. I suggest we carry out some questioning on the Defoe. There's been plenty of attacks on refugee ships lately. Maybe she's a part of it and can give us some clues.
Attacks? Me? Now listen up, I'm a refugee myself.
Well, she's not at a loss for words, that's for sure. All right, back to the MSC. This is Astaire, over. Bringing a suspect on board.
Okay.
I'll take her straight to our interrogation room, Finn.
Thanks. I'll see you in the meeting room next door in a sec.
I can't believe you're really arresting me.
What about the damaged ship?
There's no saving it anymore. It's already started to sink.
Roger.
You're making a huge mistake.
And now to you. What's your name?
Fatima.
Did you manipulate the ship's engine?
What? Is that what you think?
Doesn't look good. You were the only person left on the ship. And somebody had to be piloting the ship.
Not me!
Then who was it? LeChuck?
He fled with his men. Shortly before they started shooting at the ship. They just left us there. I was just trying to repair the engine. I wanted to get the fire under control so that we could survive.
Why were you on the refugee boat?
What kind of question is that? I wanted to cross the ocean.
Let's talk about something else.
We're going to carry on our conversation later.
Hello? What do you think of Fatima, Coleman?
I'm skeptical. What was she doing in the engine room? Maybe she was destroying evidence and covering for her husband who organized the whole thing.
Do you want to question the suspect, Coleman?
No, it's fine. I'm sure you can handle it, Finn.
See you in a bit. And now to you.
Why were you...
What kind of question is that? I wanted...
Why were you in the engine room?
I just happened to be down there coincidentally when the engine exploded.
You just happened... Why was that?
The smuggler... I guess he'd taken a liking to me.
So you...
No. I was a refugee like everybody else on board that ship. He just thought I was pretty. But I didn't play along. He told me I could escape with him and that the others were doomed anyway.
What happened then?
He got really angry. He said that if he couldn't have me, then I could just drown along with the other refugee. He locked me in the engine room and must have gotten into the lifeboat and fled. Shortly afterwards, shots came flying into the engine room. He was shooting at us!
Bull. Why would he do that? After all, it must have been his ship.
I don't know.
Let's talk about something else.
What else?
Well, if I can summarize your story so far, you have an argument with the skipper, and he has nothing better to do than to shoot at his own ship to get back at you. His ship, probably his biggest source of revenue. You're then stuck in the engine room and are trying to get an end. I gotta say, that isn't too believable. I'm going to have to keep questioning you. So, you're an engineer.
Yes, engineer. I want to do what I love. Oil, gasoline.
I'm going to discuss this with my...
We're going to carry on our conversation later.
Hello? She says the ship was being shot at.
Why would someone be doing that, unless they were trying to
We can't prove it anymore, that's for sure. The ship has sunk and the other refugees won't...
Maybe it really was just an unsafe ship. You know that they're at the border I'm surprised those things even float. But I'm still skeptical.
Okay, what do we do with her?
We should probably hand her over to the authorities on land. I can already start preparing her asylum application.
All right, agreed. I'll let her know, and then we can take her into custody. And now to you. My colleague will take care of the asylum application. Until then, I'm afraid we're going to have to take you into custody and keep you in our cell.
You really want to lock me up?
Yes, at least until the authorities in your country of destination can take you in.
Defoe, this is MS... This is an... A Ro-Ro ferry has called...
It just keeps coming today.
Okay, MSC, we're on our way to the Ro-Ro ferry.
I've already programmed in the new waypoint, so let's pilot the Daniel Defoe over there.
Finn, what was that?
I don't know. The ship isn't moving.
Blackout? Total breakdown?
Crap. And we don't have a technician on hand to get the Defoe back up and running.
Really, a less than ideal situation considering the bad weather we're in. And the Ro-Ro ferry needs our help.
MSC, the Defoe isn't moving. Blackout.
Can you get her up and running again?
We're trying, but we don't have the necessary know-how on board.
What's up, Finn?
I have work for you.
Samples? Fingerprints? Database test? No problem. Just put that object and I can explain the rest to you.
Fatima.
Mm-hmm.
We have a problem.
Mm-hmm.
We have a blackout on the ship.
Mm-hmm.
If you really are an engineer, then you should be able to localize and fix the problem.
What are you proposing?
We let you out of the cell. You repair the engine. And we put in a good word for you and your story.
But don't you dare try anything stupid.
I'll try my best.
And? What can you see in the engine room, Fatima?
I think I've already been able to locate the problem.
I have a really bad feeling about her getting her hands on our engine, then. It's irresponsible.
Wait a minute. I think I can start it back up using this.
Wow. The machines are up and running again.
I have to say, I'm kind of impressed.
That was great, Fatima. Maybe there's some truth to your story after.
You trust her? Seriously?
Let's head over to the Ro-Ro ferry first, Coleman.
I'm just gonna clean up here a bit, and then I'll join you.
Coleman, I've been thinking.
What is it, Finn?
We desperately need a new engineer on board. Good personnel is hard to come by. And Fatima was able to fix...
Oh no, Finn. No. She's a suspect in a crime, Finn.
There hasn't been any proof yet that she's actually guilty.
She doesn't even have a visa.
We can get her one if the check doesn't turn up anything. Now that we've seen her work, I believe her story. Besides, I like her.
My God, Finn, she's completely messed with your head.
But what would actually be wrong with it?
You're the boss, but don't say I didn't warn you.
Fatima.
Yes?
You're looking for a job as an engineer?
You're joking. I can only dream about a job like that.
Do you think you could hold your own with a Coast Guard crew?
You mean I'm supposed to... on your...
We could put in a good word for you at the very least.
I don't know. Do you think that...
Yes or no?
Yes! Yes, of course I do!
To take a look around. Maybe I'll find some objects that will jog my memory a bit.
What's up, Finn?
I didn't sleep well again.
Nightmare?
Yes. There was a ghost ship. I dreamed I was locked inside. And I couldn't remember why.
Well, you're not locked in now. Except maybe because of me.
You didn't actually fall asleep in the office, did you?
No.
Of course not.
MSC has been trying to reach you for minutes, Finn.
I'll go right away. Thanks, Coleman.
Daniel Defoe, this is MSC. Daniel Defoe, this is MSC. Over.
Defoe here.
The Captain Figment Deep Sea Fisher has reported that they're taking on water. The team has already started fixing the leak, but they're going to need help draining the ship.
Roger. Can you give us the coordinates?
They've been transmitted. It's near the offshore ore rig.
Okay, we're on our way. Captain Figment, this is Daniel Defoe. Over. We heard you've been taking on water.
Affirmative. We're able to keep the worst of it at bay for the time being, but we're definitely going to need help to keep this leak under control.
We're already nearby and are going to bring some powerful bilge pumps on board.
That sounds great. Thanks a lot.
Captain Figment, we're going to start the pumps.
Okay, but it could take a while. The ship took on a lot more water than we initially assumed.
No problem. The Defoe will stay here as long as necessary to support you guys.
So as long as the Defoe is pumping out water at this position, we're not going anywhere.
What's your take on the situation, Coleman?
It's definitely going to take some time for all that water to be pumped out. I'm just wondering what a trawler is doing this far out, way past the territorial waters.
I'm guessing he's fishing for deep-sea fish.
I think we should run a check on the Captain Figgy, just to be sure. Do you have the ship data ready for a data check?
Sure.
Good. Then pass it on to me, and I'll request a system check. What's the IMO number?
Blub, blub, blub.
Very funny, Finn.
Captain Figment, the pump has been installed and is up and running.
Super. Our men will begin draining.
I actually have a few questions. Who is the owner of the ship?
The Nemo Shipping Company.
What is your call name and IMO number?
Call name TKKB. IMO number 524-5434.
What is your home port?
Port Deckendale.
We'll get right back to you.
I think we should run a check on the Captain Figment. Do you have the ship data ready for a data check?
Sure.
Good. What's the IMO number?
Five.
The Fisher's home port?
Port Deck.
Call name?
TKKB.
We're just missing the ship's owner now.
Nemo Shipping Company.
So, then let's get on with the plausibility check. Yeah, that sounds plausible. I have the ship in the database. I'll run a check to see if this Fisher is legit. I'll be back in touch as soon as I have the results.
Thanks, Coleman. Let's see what those results are.
Sorry, I just have another quick question.
Yes?
What do you think about the Captain Figment?
These deep sea fishers. I'm not the biggest fan of those.
Well, as long as they're allowed to fish here, all we do is run our check and then everyone can get on with their business.
Remember, Finn, if somebody has Orange Ruffy or Alfonsinos as their catch, then those fishing boats have to undergo a specific, separate check.
That's right. Well, I gotta get going.